हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू टेकनेट, योर टेक्नोलॉजी एंड कंप्यूटर ट्यूटोरियल ब्लॉग। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू हाउ टू रिड्यूस पावर पॉइंट प्रेजेंटेशन फाइल साइज। विद द हेल्प ऑफ पावर पॉइंट यू कैन रिड्यूस योर पीपीटी फाइल साइज। इट्स इन बिल्ट फीचर इन पावर पॉइंट थ्रू विच यू कैन रिड्यूस इट। सपोज यू हैव टू ईमेल मोर देन 25 MB अटैचमेंट विथ योर जीमेल अकाउंट, बट जीमेल सपोर्ट अप टू 25 MB ईमेल अटैचमेंट। Then how you can send it? Suppose you have a PowerPoint PPT file. It's check size it. Its size is 6.67 MB. Then let's go for reduce it. Open in PowerPoint file. Now you have open PowerPoint file. Now to reduce it, click on Office button and then click on Save As. Now on the Save As dialog box, click on Tools drop down menu and then click on Compress Picture. Now on the Compress Picture dialog box, click on Options and select Automatically perform basic compression on save and select Delete crop area of picture checkbox. Now on the target output section, select Email screen or print according to your requirement. I have to select email. It will compress with 96 ppi minimum size for the sharing. Now click on OK. Now again click on OK. Now rename your existing file, new, then click on save. Now it's converting. Now you can check it, compressed file size is 1.8 MB. Check it, 1.78 MB. It's reduced more than 70% file size with the help of PowerPoint. Now you have seen that how to reduce PowerPoint presentation file. Thanks for watching this video. Have a nice day.